Hello, welcome to Spurred On. I'm Rhys James and this is Spursy. You know all those Spursy moments, you know it by now, but I'll refresh your memory. You know, like when you sell your best player for a world record fee and then you sign 7 players, most of whom fail to live up to any kind of expectation, are complete duds. That's Spursy. This week's Spursy moment comes from ex-Spurs flapper and weirdo Aurelio Gomez, who has been slagging us right off. He's had a proper go at us. He said, no player should ever sign for Spurs because we ruin players. Well, that might be a little bit true, Aurelio Gomez, but you were when you arrived, okay? And your signing was Spursy in itself. Not only had you just knocked us out of the Europa League in a penalty shootout by saving a penalty from Jermaine Genus, probably quite a Spursy player as well, but you then arrive at us, having been amazing and knocked us out, you come to Spurs and you are immediately dog-turd forever. I'm thinking of all the howlers that you made constantly. It was just constant howlers from you, mate. I'm thinking 3 against Chelsea in separate games. I'm thinking getting sent off in the first 10 minutes at the San Siro against Inter Milan and having to be bailed out. I'm thinking you're playing against Real Madrid in the Champions League. Probably the most high-profile match in Tottenham's recent history. And you, what a piece of Cristiano Ronaldo steps up, he's about 40 yards out, and he just, oh, I'm not even bothered, just kick it a bit, not even playing, not even looking. He's coming straight at you, and suddenly, oh, I've got it, oh, what's happened? I've seen the goal, and we lose the game, and we lose 4-0. Pathetic, mate, unbelievable, you are a disgrace. Every time when I go to White Hart Lane, when you were our goalkeeper, the fans would always chant, Gomez, give us a wave, Gomez, but they wouldn't get that far because you would be so desperate and so needy for their approval that as soon as they go, Gomez, give us a, you're there like, oh, hey guys, it's me, Gomez, the guy you're gonna say give us a wave to. When you compare that to the cool, calm and collected nature of Frenchman Hugo Lloris, they're doing hours chanting, Hugo, give us a wave, please Hugo, give us a wave, and he's just there, you know, flicking ash off a cigarette, just going, and don't even notice, I am too cool. So you, mate, need to buck up your ideas, okay? Because we got a cooler version now, and he doesn't always make mistakes. Aurelio Gomez, your nickname was the Octopus, and your nickname was the Octopus because you were always good at accurately predicting who would win football matches, and you always got it right because it would always be whoever was playing against you, you piece of So as you can tell, I'm not a huge fan of Aurelio Gomez. Let me know any of the things in the comments that were the worst Gomez moments for you, anything I missed, or even if you like him, maybe defend him a bit if you're a Watford fan. Don't know. I don't know why you're watching this channel. Although it's just up the M1. This is Spursy. This is Spurred on TV. Make sure you subscribe to the channel, like the video if you liked it, and follow us on Twitter, at Spurred on TV. I'm Rhys James. See you later.
Today, we're going to have a Liverpool special, or as I like to call them, Lolverpool. LOL, what a brilliant day.